feel like every time I go to record a video, like I press the record button and it'll be like error, and I'm just like, for what though? Why? What's the problem? What the hell is that? Guess we're gonna find out. Oh, Drake. Oh, it's weak against air. Great. Sir. Storm's coming. I wish that would like bring him down off the ground. It's on now. Staggered. This one's for you. You're almost dead though. I'm not too worried. An orb of gravity. Don't need another one. What's of those. That? A big arm. Kinda cute, don't you think? Wait a second. Could I have gone back to her house? Since she was- no, because her mom would have been like, what the hell. Man. Mom's really be out here tripping. Like, you could have just let- like, Aerith can make her own choices.
Oh, great. Someone's pulled up the ladder. I wonder if we can use this.
This crane? What do you mean? Oh. So use it how? Alright, then the thing comes to life. Raise, rotate. Have Aerith climb within the area marked by the yellow lines.
It's this way. Here's an idea. I'll hop on and you give me a ride.
You serious?
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb up after.
Cool. All of that. That was necessary. About to say, girl, you better hold on. Okay. You're good. Oh, I see. She could have just hopped off.
Piece of cake. Give me a sec. And here comes the ladder. Well, what did I tell ya?
But who pulled up the ladder and why? There had to have been someone. And for a particular reason.
You did it!
Yeah.
Alright, good enough. Let's keep on trucking.
Keep on trucking. Oh.
Stop.
Did we wake it up?
Well, I don't have the appropriate thing for this. Actually, yes, I do. I do have fire. Nope, I got rid of it. Okay. I mean, it should be fine, right? Because that do nothing. I really don't like Blizzard, if I'm being honest. Because I feel like it kind of just is in the way.
Here we go.
Like, you think it's all fine until it's not fine. And then you're just sitting there trying to do the thing, but it's not gonna work. Oh, she has fire. Was it fire? Sir.
I'll take care of them.
There's no way in hell.
We'll make it quick.
Get that is the thing that happened. There's just no way.
One more shot. Get him.
Hold on, wait. Okay, I'm gonna try to use prey. I'm a little staggered though. feel like, I guess not. What does your mama? I hope you. How are you gonna get back? You gonna go back by yourself like this? You gonna train? Like, what is it you're finna do? Because this is a lot. Okay. Up the ladder we go. Anything? Nope. These things. Well, we're here now.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
I don't like these things. Ava's about to die.
Gotta be careful.
Oh. I realize what was happening here.
Still in it. Take the lead.
I'll show you what I can do.
Aerith.
One more shot.
Cool.
You've got this.
Hang back.
There.
You're done.
There we go. No, you're not. I just healed you up, bro. Am I getting... I'm getting further and further away from my target. So up is the way I need to go, so maybe I should go down. See if there's any items, because you know it's a Final Fantasy. Oh shit. Okay, there's two ways to possibly go. I'm unsure about them both.
Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the arm.
Okay.
Not half bad. So do you moonlight as a crane operator or something?
I guess so.
Yeah?
Look, dude, this is me.
Yes, ma'am.
Well then, I'm gonna head down. Okay, Cloud! Ready!
Oh, I see. An idiot. Jeez, my dad's calling. My dad was on the phone for a good, like, I don't know, maybe like 20 minutes. I'm just like, dude, that wonder I just saw? Jeez. Right? I don't know why the other side is there, but it's okay, I'm gonna pick her up and put her on to the thing. Right? Get that materia, yo.
Hold on a second.
I'm glad she know to pick it up. That would have fought her otherwise. Binding?
Gotcha.
What? Oh. I see. Okay, raise. Bring her over to the thing. Drop her off.
Okay, right there.
But where's the rest of the ladder then?
Hold on while I drop the ladder.
Okay, I guess. Damn. Well, I know we're here, but I'm guessing I don't wanna
over here.
No, man, I don't wanna go over there just yet. I wanted to go the other way. But I know there was a thing there. Okay, we're going down this hole. Whee! Has to be something here though, right?
Whoa. Not too fast, okay?
Got it.
Not too fast. We're adventuring, girl. Look, if it falls apart, it wasn't meant to be. We were supposed to die. I'm going everywhere but the right location, but they put all the stuff in here for us to explore, right? So, if I'm gonna explore, I might as well, you know. Might as well just, Thug's Lair. Hold on. Move! Aerith. Jesus. I feel like going up would be more nerve-wracking than going down, personally. But that's just me. I couldn't do it. Honestly, I feel like no matter where I go, it's the right way. And that bothers me. Because the map isn't necessarily connected. Excuse me. You said over here, so we're gonna see what's over here. No sales though. I am gonna buy a Phoenix down. Cause I'm screwing it up. Okay, so my guess is that this was not the way I was supposed to go. Cause you know. Okay, great. So we definitely, I'm glad I came up here though, because I discovered if I needed to be there or not. Nope, hold on, we're not going that way just yet, we're going back the way we came. I know there's a lot of backtracking going on right now, but, oh, well that's all it is, it's just this little section. I was like, oh no, that's like the next part. So essentially, I would have had to climb up, figured out another way anyway. So it all worked out. Okay. We were able to heal ourselves. We got some stuff from the shop. Okay. You always know when you're going the right way. In the JRPG, or any game for that matter, but especially JRPGs, you know you're going the right way when one of the characters in the game like says something that's not like, you know, regular old text, which I appreciate. They're like, oh, we found something. You're like, huh? But this game also does a good job of like being like, you can't go that way. Sorry, not sorry. This is locked.
Anybody around? Guess it's just us.
Mm. Oh.
It's still warm.
Should we relight it? Have our own campfire?
I need to get back. Besides...
Looky here, boys! Caught us some burglars!
Coming into our homes and stealing our shit? Doing crimes?
I'd say we're owed compensatory damages.
Government or composite? I don't get it!
How stupid can you be?
What kind of borderlands bandit bullshit?
Compensatory damages is like, it's like compensation for damages.
Oh, yeah. That's what you get when you, when somebody else.
We haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah, we were just passing through.
Oh, a likely story.
Okay, what do you want?
Nothing but our due recompense, that's all.
Due recompense?
No shit for brains, due recompense. It's like,
you guys want to join the crew?
Damages. Damages recompense.
I think we've heard enough.
Interesting.
Allow me.
I know you did not just. Okay.
So it's my turn?
I know you did not just steal from me. Was it?
Tagging out.
Take it over.
This one's for you. You're burning up.
Gotta get my money back.
Okay, guys. Whatever you do, don't move.
Don't look. Just don't look.
I'm dead. I'm super dead.
Yeah, super dead, alright. That's cool music, though. I like it. Like hip. Dun, dun, dun. This was a. Yo, this little thunder and lightning shenanigans.
Shit, let's get the hell out of here!
Wait, you guys! Don't leave me! I'm coming!
Oh. Look, I'm just trying to get to Sector 7, okay?
Random question, but why did you quit being a soldier?
That is random.
You don't have to tell me if you don't want to. Did you have any soldier friends? Any war buddies?
No. Not really.
Oh, okay.
Huh? What we got here?
Fresh meat to dessert.
Y'all are all doing a little bit too much. Triple slash.
On you.
I'm coming!
It's funny because I feel like her ATB goes by so quick. Ooh, Jesus. Okay, Cloud, I don't know why you're not out here helping your girl. Okay, sir.
Never again.
Storms come
through. I'll take care of them.
The one thing I don't like is how long it takes to. Oh, Jesus.
Go on.
We're trying to aim for the other one. Jesus.
I'm waiting.
You've got this.
Take it over.
Just go away, right? Just go away.
Deal with that.
So it's my turn?
Oh shit.
This might be it.
Actually, That's fine.
Just a little should help. Go on.
I should have bought more high potions, but I wasn't drinking. I really wasn't thinking at all.
I'd keep my distance if I were you. Sorry, but I gotta.
That worked out in my favor. Same. Glad it's over too, but we're on our last leg. Another one of these stupid things.
Heading down. You're in charge of the arm. Got it?
So I can switch arms. Cool. Actually, I'm gonna pick this thing up. Right? So we can move it here. Right? Can't drop it here. Okay, so I can't. Okay. That's strange. So it goes all the way around, which is cool. But, oh, the thing right here. I see. I understand now. I didn't even see that was right there. I think I should probably take it up a little bit. See, sometimes you just... Oh my god. Wish it would reset. Okay. I don't know how they propose I take... Take it, the other one. This is gonna take too much time, if we're being honest. Drop her off here. It magnifies.
Gotcha.
Okay. Ah, that was all a trick. See? Oh. I think I have to pick this one up. and put it there. Alright, that's my oh no. I had to pick up the container. No. Get back down. No, I want to pick up the container. I can't pick up the container? Wow, okay, well. Okay. I'm just gonna just stick her down on the ground. But this is not at all correct. Oh, that makes sense. I would have figured out eventually. I still need to get her out the way.
Cloud.
We're trying here, okay? Come this way, go here. Jeez, this is taking a lot of time. And it shouldn't. Oh my god. Y'all are just being extra. Okay. I'm getting there. I just went the long way around. They're like, you're struggling. It's not that I'm struggling, I'm just, you know. About to say don't. Okay. This should work now. Oh my god. Look how it resets. But I couldn't have done that earlier. Okay. So from here,
it's this way.
Up here we go. And then we go here. Drop her off. Switch arms. Pick her up, offer a ride. Jeez. That in of itself took like 10 minutes because these things are so slow and I was struggling. Oh my god, okay. Then we drop you off here. Great. And then she gets the ladder on. Okay. Cool. Down the ladder we go. After taking like 50,000 years to get over here. Now imagine if I had to reset all of those, like the containers and shit. If it went all the way across, man, I would have screamed.
That went pretty well.
Sure did.
Huh? Wait a minute. Did you just...
Nope.
Did I just what?
Don't worry. We'll be on the same page next time.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, okay?
Look. I know it took a lot of time. Okay, but we got
it.
Boy, y'all ain't got no territory, okay? Y'all have nothing. Damn! Sir! How are you gonna take $1,000 from me? Can you explain that? That's not gonna work.
Okay. You can do it.
Hang back.
We made it.
I don't get that money back. Jeez, that's disrespectful. They could have given me that money back for real, for real. Say, come on now.
Cloud, up top.
She about to leave me hanging, ain't she? No, she didn't. What if I just walked away? It's like, no. Wow, this is ominous.
All right, there it is. The gate to Sector 7.
Looks shut.
Right.
How do we open it?
More importantly, how about we take a break? Sound good?
No. Right, no.
Up there looks nice.
Girl, didn't I just say I don't have time?
Come on. You know, a long time ago, I used to sell flowers here.
Oh yeah?
So, Cloud, you were a soldier first class, right?
Yeah.
Weird.
Really? What's weird about it?
Nothing. Just that you were the same rank.
Huh? As who?
The first guy I ever loved.
What's his name? I probably know him.
Wow. Cloud, I'm gonna need you to get your shit together.
Are you okay?
Yeah, he's just buffering. He's fine.
Oh. Wow. Your eyes.
Oh. It's because of the Mako. All soldiers have them.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, I'm bumming you out.
Mm-hmm.
We should go.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta look forward, not back.
Well, I'm definitely gonna look forward and save my game and stop where we are. Unfortunately, I'm getting tired, to say the least. So like, comment, and subscribe. Oh, I haven't been playing this game for 14 hours. It's because I, like, leave it. Yeah, it's because, like, I leave it and shit, and then it just goes from there. But, like, comment, and subscribe. Share with all of your friends. Be the best yous you can possibly be. Make good choices. Honestly, that's all we can do now. It's just make good choices. But I love you all. See you in... I mean, I'm posting videos every week or every day now until I finish this game. So, here we are. But I appreciate y'all. Stay saucy. You know what it is. I'm out this bitch.